to let's welcome contestant number 3. And now let's welcome contestant number 4.